started up this band around 1996. One guitar, pearl drums, and jazz bass. Crammed to Studio 5, that's all I could afford. Hear the other bands creeping through the door. Somewhat inane.